posting all this on your YouTube too, so because I'm not on Facebook. Get back. Be ready for back paddles at nozzle too. Don't expect it, but it's a possibility. Pretty, all hit. Okay, stop. Breathe. And again. Stop. And again. Okay. Can you use this rock here to slow us up? All ahead. Again. Stop. Again. Go. Stop. Again. Come on. Coming down towards Let's Make a Deal. All ahead. Stop. All ahead, easy. Okay, stop. This hole to slow us down. Give me one good paddle stroke through this hole. All right, now back it up. Back it up. Come on. Hard. Let's go. Hard. Stop. Forward. Come on. Go. Everybody, high side left. Okay, okay. Woo! And again, all ahead. That was pushy. Stop. Yeah, look at that log. Again, let's go. I should have slowed down earlier.
Yeah.
I thought that hole would, I thought that hole would slow us down more, but it kind of pushed us left. Here, once you get down here, all ahead. Yeah, and ideally we would have gone right at that rock at nozzle. But we didn't have enough. We slid down the left side of it backwards. Yeah. And come to think of it, I think that happens pretty frequently. The consequences are big. Well, no, I mean, there's been like boaters that die at the nozzle. Yeah. It's not just the air mattress crew.
The last guy that died, he could give it his whole life. He, you know, part of that was he was trying to save it from.
Yeah.
If he didn't just fall in his bucket, I lost that boat.
Probably at this level is that sieve isn't as much in play. But it looks like.
There's still some decent shit.
Yeah. I thought you said you fell out at Slamminson. Okay. That's like the first significant rapid. Yeah. John pushed you out. All ahead. Stop. I'm gonna thread that needle to the left of that mound. All ahead. Okay. Shaking off a little rust. This is the first like big whitewater I've seen since last year. Let's go around to the right of that.